What's happening, everybody? This is Lightning Bolt Forever, back again with more Evilution, Map 4, Wormhole. And this map, it's one of those maps that has a really interesting concept, just like the name would suggest. But, unfortunately, I don't know, it isn't executed in the best way, in my opinion. But anyway, we'll get to that when we get to it. For right now, lower this platform, walk across for the first secret, and a little clan of chain gunners. So yeah, be ready for those guys. And you can grab their chain guns and whatnot. Now, to get started with this map, we're gonna go from the start to the left and head up these stairs as soon as we get rid of all these enemies. So, the reason we're doing this, and the reason we're actually going up the left path first is, well, obviously we have, guys to kill. But more importantly, going this way will actually open up another little room that you're about to see in a sec here. Get rid of them. Oh, let's get rid of this Hell Knight too, and you can die. Okay, so it's right here. Exit, huh? Well, we'll come back to that because we have more areas of this map to explore, like right here. All right, so let's just open this up. And when you immediately get in here, just turn to the right and open this wall where the candle is. So yeah. That's how you know which part of the wall to open is where the candles are. So, oh hey, you didn't die. You die, and you guys, whoa! Gotta love that crouch key. Alright, so let's just get rid of everybody that can immediately see us, including, hit the wall, not hit, whoa, okay. Thank you for dying. And you die. Okay, so let's go out here and kill you. You and you. Yeah, you can lower these walls down and just get different stuff. Like, yeah, they'll just reveal different stuff. So yeah, lowering the big one will actually get you a secret. And, dude, will you just die? Thank you. So we'll head down here. And we just tagged another secret, and see, yeah, here's the other candle in this room. So, let's go through here. I kind of got to be careful on health here, we're a bit on the low side, but that's okay, we're gonna pick up a supercharge in the next area. Where is the next area, you might ask? Well, so far, it looks like we can't really go anywhere, right? I mean, there's no doors around, and... Okay, there's some crazy elevator going on right there. Drop down into here, make sure you get rid of these two chain gunners immediately to your right, get rid of this imp, and now that we're underground, we can pick up all this stuff. Ooh, these bars look cool, I wonder what they do. Hey, look at that, you have found a secret. So yeah, so, hey, where'd you come from? Huh, this is all very, very strange. It's like, where'd all these guys come from anyway? I mean, weren't we just here? Oh. You die. Looks like we were just here. Huh. This is very, very odd. Very, very... Are you kidding me? Did he just go back into... Oh. Whoa. Where is this dude? Really? Are we gonna play the teleporting game? Die. Ay, ay, ay. I don't even know... Okay. We're back. Okay. So we're back to where we were. So yes, where are we anyway? Hey, look at that, a wall. And this opens up. So yeah, if you haven't figured it out by now, it's basically exactly what the title suggests. It's a wormhole. So you go, you go in one side, and you teleport into an area that looks exactly the same. And since I'm at 14% health, I need to take extreme caution in these next couple parts. Because they can get pretty darn difficult. Because of revenants, mostly. But he's dead. Whoa, Cacodemon. Get out of here. Alright. And I think, well yeah, we just got lost souls over here. Since we're, you know, getting on the low side of super shotgun ammo, we'll just chain gun these guys down. Run up these steps. And hey, we're in this area again, which looks exactly like the other area. The only difference is there's mildew on the walls. Oh my god, that would have been bad. Again, thank goodness for that crouch key. Alright. Just die. And I think back here, we... Oh, we don't have a helmet. Oh, yeah, that's right. He's back in here. Yeah. Come here. Yeah, you die. And where are those demons? They're back here somewhere, I think. We'll go down that way later. We'll just head back this way. Only this time, when you lower the walls, they all lower. Not just one of them. Which, does this count as a secret? I forget. I don't think so. But if you get stuck up there, you can press that switch up above to just get back down. So I think that's it for this part. So yeah, we'll just head into here. And yeah, there's no candles on the wall, so it might be a little hard to tell. Did I get every... Can't see... Alright, yeah, I got everything in there. Alright, now... we're in this area next, and yeah, it looks exactly the same like the other one. Well, with different textures, mind you. So let's whip out the chainsaw and take care of these demons, shall we? I mean, heck, I mean, since we don't really get to use it a whole lot in Final Doom, here's one area where we can. Yeah. So rewarding about chainsawing those guys. Alright, so where... Oh, hey, Magnus. You need to come here. Because I don't want to hit you. Alright, you... Okay, where... Oh, my goodness. Whoa. Alright, I think over here is probably the safest spot. Yeah, admittedly, this area can be a little difficult to tackle because of how many enemies are in here. Because the room isn't... I mean... The room is decent in size, but it's not all that big to where you can just dodge rockets at free will, or whatever. But anyway, since we've just cleared out that area, I'm actually just gonna go ahead and head back. And yeah, I just jumped over that elevator. Ooh, but we get an archvile! Oh, run away. Okay. Thought I was gonna be dead meat there. Wow, I cannot believe that didn't hit me. Alright, you need to die. There we go. Alright. And look here, another exit, huh? Well, this is weird. But, just to show you guys, if you look here on the map, yeah, it's two of the exact, well, almost exact same area. Pretty neat. So let's see where this goes. Oh, but we get teleported back to here. And, yeah, we just get... sent back to the original area, and, well, yeah, back to the beginning, basically. And, yeah, they put the exit in the original portion of the map, which doesn't make a whole lot of sense, but, alright, I mean, it's a neat map, in my opinion. It's just, I don't know, the concept of it isn't executed as well as it could have been. For one thing... Putting the exit in the original portion of the map makes it a cakewalk if you don't go and explore everything else. Because, you know, if you put it in the original portion, there really is no point to go exploring anything else. You're just done right there. It would have made more sense to put it in the other portion and just not even included the one switch that teleports you to the other switch. Aside from that, the map has a pretty good challenge to it, I'd have to say. I almost died quite a few times in this map. I mean, it's really a step up in difficulty since the last one. Which, yeah, as far as the first four maps go, that's kind of a pattern. It's like you get an easy map, then a hard map, and then an easy map, and then you get this one, which is another hard one. But, yeah, I don't know. That's Wormhole. It's a pretty good map, in my opinion. Definitely an interesting one, but, whatever. Let's go to Map 5, Hangar. So, until then, this is Lightning Bolt Forever, and I will catch you good people later. See ya!